Hey, Spade Adventures, welcome back to Pokken Tournament. We're going back into Ferrum League. Now I did like one battle, and I deleted the thing because I went to a combo thing, and yeah, that didn't work out well. So, I'm just gonna make sure I went to the right thing. Okay, we're good. So, this is just free battles. The people in Red League, their levels are a lot higher apparently. So I am going to raise up our level a bit because if they're going to have a lot higher levels, then, their stats are going to be a lot better. So fighting them, but our rank not being in jeopardy at all. Will be a very, very good thing. Okay, let's use Frogadier. Haven't really faced too many chandeliers. So let's see how this works. Okay, it seems like his projectiles kind of beat ours. Dang. I didn't think he was gonna attack because he wasn't attack. What the frick? Okay. Yeah, I learned how to do the flying thing, by the way. It's midair and then using that. Choose Frogadier, and then oh, we beat his counter. Okay, cool. That was a close one. That was a close one. Okay, using Frogadier again, so we have that offense. Okay, I didn't expect him to come in with that. Oh, fantastic. Okay, there we go. Okay, we got a nice grab in. There we go. So yeah, if you end up doing it correctly, you can get a move called Sunny Day, which it helps a lot. And you can do like more damage and stuff. And I found a combination that works fairly well with that. If you do forward A and then you push them in with a down A, that works pretty well. Okay, long shirt. I'm gonna have to check that out later on. I don't know if I'd be interested in using it though. We did just get this new set too for customization, and I like it. So yeah. Oh my, that's Magikarp. Quite the Magikarp. Okay, I think I have to hit like think doing it something like yeah. Yeah, there's nothing I could have. Pow! I didn't think he was going to do a grab. I really had no clue what he was going to Oh God. Oh, I didn't. Come on. He used to grab on me. Was going to try to counter, but obviously that didn't work well. Okay. Yep, I forgot the projectiles work really well for Pikachu versus ours. They do a lot better than ours, so gotta keep that in mind. Oh, come on! Can you stop, Pikachu? Stop it. Stop it. Bad Pikachu. Pikachu, that's bad view. Away from me, Pikachu. Wow, he almost just walked right into that. What? I really thought I was shielding. I guess I wasn't. Whatever. Oh, come on. Yeah, let's not die again. That would not be fun. Okay, got Frogadier. My God. And they have the synergy up again already? Come on, dude. Get that synergy out of here. Synergy out of here. Bye. There we go. And he's down. That was close. Yeah, seeing from how that battle went, I really don't think we're gonna get into Red League too soon. Like the actual legitimate ranks. Don't think we're gonna do that for a little bit. Synergy, man. Gotta raise that up. New sunglasses, cool. Next battle. Who are we fighting? Charizard, oh boy. Okay, well, you guys know how I'm gonna try to play this one. I really don't want him to be close to me. If Charizard gets close to me, that's not going to be fun. And she gets close to me. Oh, come on! Boom. Okay, get Frogadier out. Okay, get Frogadier out. Oh, I was gonna do the same thing.
going
Ah,
to
boy.
say a thing.
What? Oh, come on. Come on, dude. I kept trying counter and it wasn't countering. See, I don't like the double button thing sometimes. Ugh. 'Cause sometimes you do the double buttons and it just doesn't want to work. Aw, come on, man. Don't be like that. To get that Frogadier out and grab. Okay. Okay. Yeah, exactly. He just kept countering. Really? Really, dude? Really? Is that what Charizards just do? They just counter? That's really ridiculous. That's not even the move I wanted to use. I tried to hit X to jump. Oh, come on. Did I really just get cornered with this guy? Oh God, don't. What the? Why wouldn't you counter? Get out of here. What? Oh, come on, dude. Stop using counter, please. Annoying freaking. Yeah, isn't that annoying, Charizard? Isn't that annoying? And of course, it doesn't unleash. I hate Charizard. Jeez. Well. That's. I didn't enjoy that one because all Charizard kept doing is like anything I did, he just countered it. Like he literally just kept using counter. It was kind of annoying. I know my gameplay can be pretty repetitive too. Just like, well, it doesn't need to be like every move counter. Oh my God, of course I forgot that you're freaking stuff beats mine, which is kind of annoying. Get out of my face, please. That is a good move to use. The aerial. Aerial A. That move works so nicely. Okay. Yeah, because I totally didn't hit shield. Okay, then. This is the second round, right? And say goodbye, sir. I was gonna say, if V blocks that, I'm gonna be, like, entirely surprised. Okay. Bow. There we go. Brave Bird strikes again. I've been using a lot more Brave Bird. That's something. That's something that works nicely. I'm pretty glad that we're doing free battles right now. Should we do defense? Oh no, I'm gonna do synergy. That needs a bit more level. This is actually the first Sceptile that we faced, so I don't know how this is gonna go. I don't know, like, what advantages and disadvantages that I have in this battle. So, okay. Sceptile looks like he's pretty insane. Okay, calm down, Sceptile. Calm down. Boom. I don't know who. I thought I hit him. Did I not? Oh my God. Get out of here. All right. Well, he's got his synergy already. It seems like likes to go in with that move. Whoa, okay. Yeah, I have no clue like his range of attacks and stuff, so okay, interesting counter. Okay, I wasn't sure who hit who right there. Bye, Sceptile. Man. I did try very hard to get that down, but it just didn't work. But that's okay. Because we got another level up anyway, so. I'll put attack. Okay, 60 overall win count. Almighty battle trainer. So we've lost two battles so far. Does it count? Yeah, it does count that. That's fine. Okay, so this is a rank 75 Weavile. Synergy Burst Maniac. Okay. So this person's probably gonna use Synergy Burst a bit. Like try probably gonna try to like combo the Synergy Burst stuff. assuming. Whoa, 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 hold up. Hold up here. Hold up, are we good now? Good now. Are we good on the video? Okay, I think we are. Sorry guys, I just have heard everything lagging and I was like, wait a minute here. Yeah, I can just do grab. That'll work. Boom. I love that move. Yeah, it looks like everything's okay on the capture card now. Yeah, no glitching, no sound. So that's good. Oh God. And use that as a little bit of an advantage. I got so lucky right there. Okay, there we go. It should. I don't know. It might. Okay. I wasn't sure if it would because I think he had like a frame to recover, so. So I had no idea. Okay, cool. So that worked. Got enough damage on him. All right, good job, Brixen. So, here we go. 40 till the next. All right, that's not too bad. And Pikachu. Okay. Watch react repeat. That's an interesting slogan. Okay, so this is all like decorated for Halloween and such. So that's pretty interesting. Okay, and the arena is different too. Okay, regular jab attack. Okay, still got him now. That slide attack just nailed him. Nailed straight through Pikachu. All right, Frog Deer. Some nice little counter. And a jab. Okay, so I'm using a few things a bit more. I like how they seem to use their synergy like around that part a lot. I feel like that's a little bit better of a name than that. And smashing. And there we go. Smash you in the face with the ray 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 ray. Here we go. Okay, we're good. Ray smash. And it's good. Okay, 3.5 stars. Still pretty good. I think we have time for one more battle in this video. Whoa, okay. Let's put that at attack again. And last battle. Okay, another Pikachu. In the same place. That's fine. That's totally fine. Okay, hey breaks, and let's do this. Hey. Hey, Pikachu, Pika, Pika, Pikachu. Oh man, this guy going all counter on us. Oh my gosh, the combos. The combos. Not what I was trying to do. Oh my gosh, you did a grab. God dang it. Oh man. God. Man. The synergy goes like way higher than ours too. Like it's a lot faster. Oh my God, that's not even the move I wanted to use. Yes, we stopped him in his tracks. Okay, cool. It is a lot of using Brave Bird at consistent times, but you know, you can only do so much. So dang it, he knew I was gonna shield too. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Dude, the annoying thing is, right when he grabbed me, I literally hit L and R too. So that would have actually stopped his burst attack. Okay, and now some revenge on you, sir. Let's go pop, pop, pop it, pop. Pop star power. There we go. I love when it's coming back too. Sometimes they forget about it and it comes back and boop, back in the head. And just works. It just works so nicely. Okay, cool. Got another level up. Level up, level up. Okay. Let's do Synergy. Because Synergy is getting pretty important. Yep, so that's the end of the video. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, quest, and all that Jim Jammer. So, yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do next, but we'll find out. So, yeah, don't forget to check out Spade God's original with Gorilla Cyclone and Quincor. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. So, bye.